Three, two, one.
Like no other. Flawless. Absolutely flawless.
Hey up YouTube. How are you doing?
No. It's not hey up YouTube, how are you doing? You're alright. Because that's what you say on your channel. This is the Neil and Niall channel. Right, well, so we don't say hey up YouTube, how are you doing? Alright. We say hello.
Welcome. This has been very much requested probably the last 6 months. I'm with my dad, Neil Wilson, and I'm Niall Wilson. It's here. Neil's channel is here. Father and son vibe. What are we going to do on the channel, Dad? What's this?
We've spent a lot of time writing down exactly what we can do. We've done loads of great stuff already.
Dog, show them what we've done already.
Yeah,
show them what we've done.
Show them what we've done.
Go. Does all the rain run off your shell into your lip? And he goes,
oh. One it left. Dad, the bag.
How does a pig ask for a bun?
My name is Neil Wilson, and I do gardening.
I'm too sexy for my shirt. Too sexy for my shirt.
Should not, that's my phone, it's ringing. Just hang on a sec, it's my agent. Hello, Strictly Come Dancing. Sorry, can't do it. So,
now we're gonna do even more. We're gonna have road trips, we've got all sorts of different sports activities, pranks, we're having a fight.
I've heard about this, yeah.
I thought we were
well,
taking
I'm off. Just, I'm gonna knock you out though, that's straight.
Which you'll have to stay tuned for,
that's why
and
I,
watch
that's
what
why
we're
I
doing.
Click subscribe, Daddy. We wanna be two of the world's biggest entertainers, don't we?
Yeah, we do.
But alongside that, me and my dad, we are currently setting up our own business. This is a big announcement for us. We want to set up our own gymnastics participation club. You know my life is revolved around gymnastics, my YouTube channel is. But the whole journey of a father and a son, a family, starting a business together is what we're gonna take you on and document the whole journey. And it is gonna be the thickest place to do gymnastics. That leads us on to what we're gonna do in vlog number one. I'm a gymnast, I went to Olympics, you brought me up, Dad. Like, honestly, this man is my biggest inspiration and role model. I'm gonna teach you a thing or two. I'm going to take you to the gym. Adult class tonight, 8:30 p.m, so don't be late.
No, I've just been on a stag do.
And we're going to learn a back somersault, a back flip. This is going to be a great journey. I can't wait for you to land on your own.
What's up there?
You all right?
Hey up, Tom, how you doing?
I'm good, how are you?
Oh, I'm terrific, doing a quick rest.
What's that for?
Did you do that?
Three lefts. You turn left, left again, walk up there, left again. 10 minutes. 3.5 hours. You know these shorts? These are yours. Do you put underpants on under these?
Yeah, why have you not?
No, I haven't no underpants on.
Because I think your is going to fall out.
It won't fall. Well, it might do, because, you know, it's quite big, yeah?
Looks so roughy, man.
Yeah, of course I'm bad. I've been in Tenerife for 4 days and I'm stag do, of course I'm bad.
Are you ready to do some somersaults then?
No, thank you, goodbye.
Have you ever done a somersault?
Yeah.
I've done a front somersault.
Backwards, though.
No, I haven't done a back somersault, have I? How many back somersaults have you seen me actually do, bro?
This is going to be an experience to feel, isn't it?
Yeah, I can't wait.
You.
Yeah, right. I'll go last then.
How are you feeling?
I'm feeling.
What are we doing now?
Hey, how are you doing?
Come on, let's
see. Doing a somersault, going over backwards, for the first time, it gets the heart pumping. You know, regardless of him being on a stag do or anything, it's the help of the coaches, with the help of myself, we're going to progress it from start to finish. And tonight, for the first time in 2 hours, we're going to teach my dad a back somersault. It's going to be a moment. For the first vlog as well. This is the first step. Learning a standing backflip. We're gonna go on the edge of the mat, as you can see, got block and slope. The idea is we're gonna start with his arms up. It's a jump, so you really wanna use your legs. You're swinging your arms through, down, straight jump, yeah? We're gonna stretch back with our hips, full jump. Straight jump backwards. As you're landing on the mat, we're gonna tuck our knees over our head and roll down the slope.
to go like that?
Yeah. Alright, yeah.
Happy knee!
Just take me hoodie off, I'm sweating. NWClothing.co.uk.
One.
Yes.
Yes, he's gonna do this, Dad.
MG hanging.
Cross track.
It's taking a lot out of me, is that?
Remember last time you were here? You tried the mole, that walrus spear over us.
It was the kind of South Pole where the walrus enter the ice to go fishing.
Yeah, the walrus. I think you need to redeem yourself today.
I can do better than that. I'll be practicing.
Before we do somersault.
I'll sort it out, son. Don't you worry about that.
Yes! Next stage is we're going to do the same thing as slope, but your shoulders are going to hit the back of this block, and I'm going to tip it as you land on the block. You're going to somersault over in the pit.
Jesus. So nervous.
So scary, my arm was pounding.
You got the scary one out of the way. You jumped to the back of the block and then you were just there. Whereas on there, you're a bit more confident. You stretched up and then grabbed your knees and hold it.
Right.
Come on, stretch fast and knees off.
Right, this is the moment. This is going to be my first backflip without the block. I've done all the prep work. I've put the hours in. I feel as though I am now ready.
Jumped and then went, oh my God.
Yeah.
This is the problem, this is what you tell me all the time, you've got to be 100% committed to the skill. In gymnastics, you cannot back out at any point, ever. He's off.
I can feel that.
I'm feeling right, if I'm stretching, I'm not going to get round.
That's the barrier you've got to get through.
Yeah. Backwards, stretch.
Tokyo 2020, here it comes, eh?
I'm going for a double now.
Yeah!
Probably I was so scared, I was nervous. My heart, did you feel my heart? Pumping because I was going to do a back somersault. I feel like I've achieved something.
You are?
It's really good, isn't it?
Big achievement.
Yeah, you're all right on camera, Tom, aren't you? I'm doing much. I stood there bloody laughing and shaking on camera. I'm doing all hard work here. I'm going to come out. Right. Let's do this. What? Up top. Try to keep the laughter to a minimum. Are you going to help me or what?
Father, son, first vlog.
Are you ready?
Hang on.
Where?
Six. Definitely six.
Dad, you ready?
Right.
Three, two, one.
Good dad.
Can I put my top back on now? So there you have it, that's the first Neil and Niall vlog. I hope you really enjoyed that. Gymnastics is fantastic. And you can see how many adults are doing it in here tonight. We've had a brilliant time. I've managed to do a back somersault, which to be honest, I found pretty easy once I got going, didn't I? So remember, go on. What's that, what do you do? Hit the button. You know,
what's it called? Subscribe button.
Hit the subscribe button. Train smart, keep it real. Head over to nwclothing.co.uk and yes, you can buy all your merchandise. It is all there.
Always be good.
Keep it real. Take it easy, guys. I'll see you in the next vlog. Like no other. Flawless. Absolutely flawless.